I know I've had substantial impact. But as I've confronted this disease, it's been interesting to see how unimportant that impact is to me now. I've concluded that the metric by which God will assess my life isn't dollars, but is the individual people whose lives I've touched. I think it will work that way for all of us. Don't worry about the level of individual prominence you achieve. Worry about the individuals you have helped become better people. This is my final recommendation. Think about the metric by which your life will be judged, and make a resolution to live every day so that in the end, your life will be judged